There's a red-bellied woodpecker up in that tree. I'm starting an early Tuesday afternoon hike at Iroquois Park. I've already walked with my wife this morning here at the park, but we stayed on the road and only took a couple of pictures and made one video of a red-bellied woodpecker. Such a beautiful day, I thought I'd come back. The temperature right now is about 62 degrees with a very nice breeze. My wife, she likes to stay on the road, and I like to get out in the woods and do a little hiking. I just hiked up the Corbley Trail. Now I'm gonna hike around Summit Field for a little bit and then go do my off-trail hiking. Not expecting to find anything up here in Summit Field getting here this late, but you never know. Getting ready to leave Summit Field. I didn't find anything up here. Nothing going on at the large pond in Summit Field. I'm on Top Hill Road now, getting ready to do my off-trail hiking. Finally doing a little off-trail hiking in my favorite area of the park. Now, where are all the deer hiding? Haven't found any deer yet, but I am enjoying the hike. See my first deer of the day. It's a buck bedded down. This deer just got up. There's another one over here to my right. It's getting up. What? That might be a doe. Where is it? Right there. I'm not gonna get across the gully here, so I'm gonna have to watch them walk off. There's the other one. Could be a doe. I think it is a doe. What's this? There's another deer that entered the picture. There go the bucks. I think I might be able to cross this gully down here. Gonna have to put my camera away. There's a doe down here. I'm almost down to the bottom of the gully. There's another deer way up there. But I'm in pursuit of the bucks. They're probably long gone now. And I'm gonna try to catch up to them. They took off in that direction over there. There's the gully. And I'm gonna go up here and see if I can find those bucks. But like I said, they're probably long gone now. Could have gone up that hill. But I'm guessing they took off in this direction. But I don't see them in the distance anywhere. This looks like a good place to cross. But those rascals could be anywhere. I think they're down there somewhere. But I'm gonna hike up here just to make sure they're not up here. Well, I don't see them up here anywhere. So I'm gonna hike back down to the bottom. So many places to hide. Where could they be? Well, I just found a buck bedded down up here. They had a pretty good hiding place. But I know where to look. I think it's the two bucks I saw earlier. One just ran off over there. I figured they'd be bedded down somewhere because I found them bedded down. That's where it was bedded down. Ready to go down there. I'm happy I found them again. Now I'm ready to go home. There they are up there. There they are. I'm not going in that direction. Where is he? There he is, one of them. The other one's around somewhere. There it goes, trotting off. I just saw them up there. Gone now. I see Rundle Road down there. I think if I hiked over there I could find them again, but I bothered them enough. There go a bunch of deer running off. I think those were does. I'm not going up there. Yeah, they're really not that far away. There's one there. Still see him running off over there. That's pretty far away now. They could all be in this area. Yeah, there's quite a few in this area. It's the $2. There's the does running off. I'm with the bucks following them. Bucks are still to my left. The does ran off in this direction and they're all over the place. Here comes the bucks. There's one of the bucks in pursuit. Here comes the other buck. One of the bucks and the other one's behind him. Now there's several bucks in this area. There's some does and the bucks are down there. Yeah. pretty close to the bucks. There's a young buck. I hit the jackpot in this area. Bucks and does everywhere. Yeah, I'm about finished following these deer, and now they're running off. Not too far. Fuck, I can't believe they're all over the place. Yeah, they're all going up that hill over there. These are the does running off. Here comes another one. The bucks are up there. Gonna do a little sparring. I can't believe I got so lucky. And I was on my way to my car. Now I'm on my way to my car. The does ran off down here. Time to do a little more sparring. They do a lot of sparring up here this time of year for some reason. Just playful sparring. Thank you. that's enough. Well, I was headed to my car, but I looked back here, and the bucks seem like they're getting closer to me. They're doing a little sparring. How many bucks are in this area? This is so much fun. I enjoy it so much. I hate to leave. They're probably headed down the hill to get with the does again. Another one over here. How many bucks are in this area? And they all look similar. Up there in that mess. Now let me get back down to the Rondeau Road. I've been here at Iroquois Park long enough. There they go. I'm getting close to Rondeau Road, and so are the bucks. Not sure where they're going. I see Rondeau Road, and I see the bucks in front of me. What is that? Is that a doe down there? No, that's a buck. That's a young buck. Some more sparring. Now there's one of the bucks bedded down. Yeah, that one that was bedded down just got up. That's the one that was bedded down. Well, that was fun. They never did run off. There's Rundle Road. And there's the doe. Running off. I guess it was a doe. It could have been a button buck. Made it down to Rundle Road. Where are they? Ah, there's one there. One of the bucks. I think there's another one there. There's another one over there. I'm gonna take the horse trail that runs next to the golf course back to my car. It's time for this old man to go home. While walking on the horse trail next to the golf course, I found 10 golf balls. I only made it back to my car, and this old man is ready to go home.